So there's a new American Pie movie coming out, and I know what you're thinking, because I was thinking the same thing. Another straight-to-DVD release that's only good if you want to see some tits. No, actually, they're bringing back all the original cast members for a finale called American Reunion. With the exception of all those straight-to-DVD shitty movies, the American Pie series was really good. And one of those reasons is because they had Blink-182 as their soundtrack, and you really can't go wrong with that, because anything that Blink is involved in is automatically number one. But yeah, there's a new American Pie coming out. All the people from the first three, I guess, American Pie 1, American Pie 2, and American Wedding, they're going to be in it. So Stifler's going to be back. All those good people. Now, Sean William Scott, who plays Steve Strifler in the movies, has just entered rehab for personal reasons. So I don't know how that's going to work out, but he's already signed on to do the film. It's going to be written and directed by the same people that did the Harold and Kumar series, so, I mean, you obviously know that's funny, so we're hoping this is going to be funny, too. And there's no doubt in my mind that there's going to be some nice booby scenes, so, definitely another thing to look forward to. And I'm definitely going to go see it. They start filming in May. I'm not sure when it's going to come out. I would assume sometime in the next 2 years. But I'm definitely going to be seeing it. I'm going to probably do a movie review if I'm still making videos by then, but I don't know why I would stop. So, look forward to that. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. And be sure to hit the subscribe button right up there for more movie update news, tech news, music news, and everything else that I feel is good enough to put on my channel. Yeah, talk to you later.